the 10th February 2021, the Spanish Merchant Marine Directorate, as a result of the effects of Brexit, published an internal instruction whereby RYA qualifications were no longer valid for use on Spanish flagged rental yachts. The publication of that instruction immediately caused great concern among the charter industry all across Spain, because the prohibition on the UK qualifications could represent a turn down in business of 15%. Fortunately, the Spanish maritime authorities have published on the 18th of March a new instruction restoring the situation to what it was before the February instruction. The current situation can be summarized as follows. UK certificates are now included in Annex 9th of Royal Decree 875/2014 of non-EU certificates of competence, which are accepted for use on Spanish flat rental yachts. This amendment does not imply that UK professional qualifications are accepted for use in Spanish flat yachts. We remind that professional qualifications keep working on the standard basis of a previous recognition by Spanish maritime authorities, meaning that they are required to get in advance a certificate of equivalence. Despite the fact the February instruction imposed a restriction on UK flagged yachts less than 14 meters in order to receive a Spanish charter license, we remind that after Brexit these yachts are currently considered non-EU yachts. This amendment is definitely great news for the industry and for all the British yachtmen. Thank you.